Middle column, letter H, we've got inside brackets 4 times the quantity 30 minus 5, all divided by 10, divided by 2. So grouping symbols, let's work in the innermost grouping symbol first. So 30 minus 5, that's going to be 25. So really we've got bracket 4 times 25, all divided by 10, divided by 2. Okay, inside the bracket here, 4 times 25, we've got 100 divided by. Now, the fraction bar is like a grouping symbol, so we need to do this group of stuff first. 10 divided by 2, that's 5. So our final answer here, 100 divided by 5, would be 20.